a cigarette from her and gazed upon her nakedness. She moved her lovely head from side to side and said I was just like the rest.
You got what you came for, she said.
Sheet across her body and told me to leave the way I came. I gave a rueful grin and found my clothes and mumbled, yes, you're all the same.
I am but a man, I said. Always,
always. There's a time for deeds and a time for talking words. But if I said that I loved you, would all your morals then be pacified? Would the act of love be then more true? You better go now. And as I walked outside and closed the door, I wondered if I'd won or lost, and if the status quo was still intact, and was it worth the time it cost?